Because Will, have you met royalty?
Yes, we had a royal premiere, and Prince Charles was at the premiere. Oh, hey!
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, we did a royal premiere of Ali, and it was really cool. I'm sitting next to Prince Charles, and you can't relax. We're sitting there. I'm trying pretending like I'm watching a movie, and so a love scene comes up, and it's my, you know, and Ali, my wife and I have a love scene, and Prince Charles does this. He's sitting there, he's watching the movie, and someone taps his shoulder before the love scene comes up, and he does like this, and he looks down the whole time. He looks down, he looks down, looks down, and I'm thinking, yo, man, this is my best work. You know, and he sat down, he had his head the whole time, and the love scene was over, and somebody tapped him, and he looked back up. And I was like, oh, man, he messed the movie up for himself. You know, but I thought that was very cool.
That's incredible. I've never heard that.
Yep. There'll be no point in the concert where he needs to be tapped on the shoulder.
And of course, Gary, you're not just organising the concert. Yourself and Andrew Lloyd Webber have composed the song Sing.
Yeah, me and Andrew, we wrote this song in January. And the Queen, one of the things she's most proud of in her 60-year reign is the Commonwealth. The fact that she's been in charge of it and she's kept everybody safe for this amount of time. It's the one thing she really is very proud of. And I thought, wouldn't it be amazing if rather than just setting up in London and recording this track, let's go around the world and record it. Let's go to all these cities where the Queen matters so much and add musicians piece by piece. Wow. And so we've made a documentary, an hour documentary of the making of this song. And it's actually really interesting. We go from everywhere to Jamaica, to Australia, to Kenya, to the Solomon Islands. And our last stop is back in the UK with the military wives who sing the main vocals on this track.
Oh, listen, we've got a little taste of the music video, and it involves some of the filming around the Commonwealth. Okay. It's a really rousing sort of anthem. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
That's a big boo-hoo.
That's Prince Harry dancing there.
Wow. We got Prince Harry on the track. We met up with him in Jamaica, and I took a tambourine along with me, and I said, so would you just hit this for us? And we were recording it, bang, spun it into the track.
And did Prince Harry, when you met him, did he strike you as very tall?
Everyone's tall compared to me.
Well, I don't think you're this small.
Yeah. He is quite tall.
No, that's Lord of the Rings version.
he's a big fella, though.
He is. And listen, the single, Sing, is part of the album, Gary Barlow and the Commonwealth Band Sing, and that is out on the 28th of May. Uh-huh. And good luck with the night. I'm looking forward to seeing it.
Thank you.
And that's
beautiful,
that song.
I'll take that, though. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
It's music time, and I mentioned, of course, this is your 38th studio album, Tom. Mm-hmm. Here it is. Fantastic. It's out on the 21st of May, and Hit or Miss that you're performing is out now.
Yes, that's
right. And you're working with the Cool Kids. The producer of this is Kings of Leon producer.
Yeah, Ethan Jones, his name is.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
So he did my last two albums. And it's great working with him because you start from scratch. You go in there, not like the old days when everything was mapped out. Mm-hmm. You know, now you can get in there, kick things around, and it's great working with him.
All right, well, thank you very much, because you're going to be singing live. All right, there you go. You're never going to be broke again. You're never making that mistake again. All right, if you want to go over and get ready to do the business.
Okay,
love it. There he goes. Very good. Tom Jones. In a moment, we'll have this week's stories in the red chair, but first, performing his new single, Hit or Miss, it is Sir Tom Jones.
Sitting there all by myself, listening to everybody say it, feel like everybody else. Oh, you see, I've got office. And then I look at you sitting there, you're all by yourself. You're listening to everybody, everybody, so you feel like everybody else. Oh, you see, you got to believe. Maybe hit or miss. Yeah. Listening to everybody, everybody, see and feel like everybody else. Oh, you see, I've got to be me. Cause there ain't nobody just like this. I got to be me, or maybe hit on Chris.
Will's humming it.
Yeah, you know, I can't wait. Yeah. I can't wait. All night.
Right. Listen, we're very nearly out of time, but before we go, just time for a story or two in the red chair. So, who's up first? Who's up first? Hello, nice lady.
Hello.
Hi, what's your name?
Yasmin.
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 Yeah, Yasmin.
Hello, Will.
Yeah, hey, Yas. What's up, baby?
Okay, Yas, off you go with your story.
Okay, so basically, I was supposed to be meeting my friend for lunch at Oxford Street, and we decided that we'd meet in front of Topshop and then we'd go for lunch.
Lovelier plan, yeah.
So basically, I was a bit early, so I was I'll have a browse in Topshop. I had a bit of a browse. Mm-hmm. And I saw this girl who looked exactly like my mate, like same jacket, same hair, same everything. So I was like, right, okay, I'm gonna play a prank on her. So I went up behind her, grabbed her bag and goes, give me your bag, bitch, give me your bag. She turns around, I was laughing, like, and then she was like, get off me! Get off me! Who's this person? Please help me! Help me! Yeah. And then, because I was near the entrance,
yeah.
Two security guards start coming through.
Oh my God!
And like, what's going on? And they're like, please come with us. I had to sit in a room and watch back CCTV footage of me grabbing to hand. Yeah, I've never been back since.
That's a nice story. You can walk, lady. Yeah, you can walk. Can she? One more.
Did you just step on my action?
No. No, that's not you. That's not you.
Oh, all right.
Where are you?
And by the way, earlier you called it a doll, I think. It's not a doll, it's an action figure.
It's a difference. I'll just put the action figures carefully back here. I've lost you. Oh, no, here you are.
There you are.
Thank you.
He's playing. Look, he's got grippable hands. He could do that. Okay, here we go. Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Kate.
And where do you live, Kate?
London.
London. What do you do, Kate?
I'm a student. I'm studying English.
You're studying English?
Yes.
To teach it to somebody?
No, just at university.
Oh, yes.
To speak it.
Yes. She's studying it. No, it sounds like she's got a plan.
Yeah.
She's got life mapped out. It's not free anymore, Will. Someone's paying for this. Sorry, my dear. Off you go with your story.
Now, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. Mm. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there to tell you how I became
a princess. Don't you dare! Go on, baby. Finish your story, baby.
The playground was where I spent most of my days.
Yes.
Chilling out, maxing, yes. Relaxing, all cool, and shooting some b-ball outside of the school.
Yes, yes.
When a couple of guys, they
this
were
up to no
good.
This is a bit of a boo-hoo.
They started making trouble in my neighborhood.
Yes, what happened,
and
baby?
One little fight. My mom got scared.
What'd she say? Yes.
Well done, young lady. Yes. You thanks to my guest tonight, Sir Tom Jones! Gary Barlow! And Will Smith! Join me next week with music from the Sister Sisters, actress Kathy Burke, national treasure Sir David Attenborough, and Hollywood star Cameron Diaz. I'll see you then. Good night, everybody. Bye-bye!